In the South Bay now, a mall security guard in Torrance has lost his job for this, for doing donuts in the parking lot of Del Amo Fashion Center. This happened over the weekend. Video posted on social media shows him speeding around the mall's parking lot while people cheer on and record everything. He nearly hit several parked cars and poles. The Del Amo Fashion Center sent us a statement calling his behavior unacceptable and saying that he has been fired.